Prime's got the table. He must have some cruel intentions there. Fast flying elbow drop through the table. Pitfucker! I think because he's not winning the title, because titles obviously don't change by disqualification or when you lose. Kryptonian clothesline. Ah, Kryptonian crush on the floor. That can't be doing Guy Gardner's back any favors. He's not even giving Guy Gardner a chance to react, let alone turn red. That sore loser, somebody! Somebody in the back, anybody! Prime staring down his victim. Guy Gardner doesn't even know where he's at this point. Gardner got thrown into the barricades. Prime with those steel the steel steps. This is awful. Somebody stop this. Alright, time to say it again. Get ready. Pitfucker! Kryptonian crusher on the floor. I don't like what this is shaping out to be. I think Prime's out to end Guy Gardner's career is what he's trying to do, not win his title. Ah! Belly to back suplex thing that there's not a name for. This isn't good. He's gonna kill him with fire! Ah! Somebody stop this! There's gotta be security or something in the back. What the hell? Guy Gardner wants a fight still? No! Not like this! Through the table! Prime should be fined for this. Pig fucker! Just because you have a contract someplace else doesn't give you the right to do this type of shit. Fuck you, you pig fucking pig fucker who fucks pigs! And they're playing the music of a sore loser. Fuck you, Prime! Fuck you in hell! And there we have some scientific moves, a small package, and a roll-up. Faster a speed bullet onto the floor. And clever editing. 3 sons of Krypton! Devastating rest hold! Terminal arm breaker through clever editing. Brightest day! Prime somehow kicked out. Got him himself disqualified and acted like the sore loser that he is. Superman Prime, you are the biggest pig fucker in the history of pig fuckers who fuck pigs. No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
Alright, this is for all the marbles. The winner of this match determines who runs NCA. Will it be our esteemed president, Ronald Reagan? Or will it be GeneCO, our sponsors? Tables, ladders, and chairs. Oh my. Former NCAA World Champion, Graverobber. Will his extended family run GeneCO? By the way, for those of you who don't know, Graverobber in his entire NCAA career has never lost a ladders match. And also to footnote, Cade Skywalker has never lost a ladders match. He's never been in a He has never been in a ladders match, ever. But he is good with a ladder. Because you know what they say, people with ladders, I don't know, whatever it is, people with ladders. Advantage, Cade Skywalker! Win this one for Reagan! Win this for everyone in the back in NCA! Whip Graverobber. Both these men have got a ton of fight in them. They never quit. They never stop. You have to do something that would pretty much kill anyone else to take one of these two men out. Was awesome. Clap, clap, clappy, yap. Clap was awesome. Clap, clap, clappy, yap. Everyone at home, do that. Clap, clap, clappy, clap. I was gonna say it's a little bit too early to go for that briefcase. It's gonna take a lot more on that to keep Graverobber down. The graveyard superstar. Now, there's been a lot of argument in the past, who really runs NCA, when... Whoa! Like I said, you have to do something that extreme to take one of these men down for a little while. Slingshot into the ladder. Now, a footnote to this, both of these men, you know, are fighting for two extreme different reasons. Now, over the past 2 years that NCAA's been around, one might argue that the sponsors get to call more of their fair share than they should. Why? Because they're sponsors, they pay the bills. Zyder and Nami onto the ladder, that was awesome! Graverobber's got a ladder of his own.